So I'm gonna start the streaming of the digital recorder so it'll be hot, and then whenever you tell me to start the webinar, I will.
Okay, why don't you go ahead and start the webinar?
Okay. It's on. Commissioner Conway?
Here.
Greenberg? Kennedy? Maxwell?
Here.
Lucidi Miller? Schifrin? Chair Dawson?
I would just also like to announce I'll give it a little bit of delay, but if anybody would like to raise their hand and address the commission right now, now would be the time to do that and confirm the phone to press star 9. Okay, can you confirm if you're seeing any hands? I am not.
That is correct. No one's raised their hand.
I would vote that we continue this item to October 6th.
Second from Commissioner Maxwell, motion made by Commissioner Schifrin. I do want to thank the members of the public for coming and encourage you to come back on October 6th for this item. Is there any comments from commissioners before we take a vote? Okay, we have a roll call vote to continue this item to the October 6th meeting with full readers.
Commissioner Conway?
Aye.
Maxwell? Schifrin?
Aye.
Chair Dawson?
Aye. Motion carries. Will we continue to the October 6th meeting? Moving right along, are there any informational items from either commissioners or staff?
Hi, Chair. I do have a couple of informational items or announcements. All right. So the objective standards, those were heard by the City Council on August 23rd, and they were continued to the September 13th meeting. And that continuance was to allow for staff and the council members to review the public materials submitted and allow for them to ask more questions of staff as well. And it will allow us to revise the staff report to include some updated information in response to a number of comments and questions that we received. I also just want to update you on one of my self-repeta. That was an item that your commission heard on June 30th. The City Council took action to approve that request on August 9th. That was to amend the Rancho Carbonera subdivision to allow development on the lot, and that was with the alternative two configuration that your commission supported. We did include a modified condition of approval regarding the HOA consideration and timing of the annexation of that lot into the HOA. And then finally, two community meetings are coming up. One is for the 915 water project, that's commonly known as the Rasmussen property. It is for 105 SROs and 981 square feet of commercial. That meeting will be held on September 7th from 6 to 7:30 p.m. and will be conducted via Zoom webinar. The link to that webinar is on the project website on the city webpage. And then the second community meeting will be the library affordable housing project downtown. That will be scheduled for September 21st. And we just finalized that date, so the project webpage on the city website will be updated to reflect that Zoom meeting as well. That's all I have.
Could I ask a question, please? What is your project?
It's across Branson 40 from the Acre and Water project. Not the corner parcel. The corner parcel is not part of the project, but it's the other parcel that are just
no left. Mattress. No,
right.
And the community meeting on the rural housing site is part of the mixed use library. Is it just going to be on that component of the project, or the community meeting?
It'll be a community meeting on the whole project.
So we'll have information about all three components and what the current status is.
That's correct.
And that what they and would you be willing somebody says that commissioners the links to both of those community meetings, please?
Sure. Zoom links?
The links to the community meetings. Because sometimes trying to, at least for me, rummaging around the city's website, these parcels and all these projects, especially when I get the addresses wrong. So I would appreciate it if we could get projects and dates when they hear dates and times.
Any other questions from the commissioners? Okay, thank you so much for the informational update. Are there any subcommittee or formal reports? Any items to be referred to the future agenda? All right. Perhaps in record time, I will call this September 1st meeting of the city commission.
Before you do that, could I ask, are we having a meeting in September? And there's still one sign.
I think we might have lost it. Yeah. Oh, nope.
I was waiting to see if it has to weigh in on that.
I was waiting for you. I don't think so. I haven't noticed anything. So I don't believe we have anything, any public hearings coming on. It's what, the 21st?
Sorry,
well, you're just in time for the
adjournment.
Okay, so the next meeting is, I'll say the next scheduled meeting is possibly October 6th.
I want to make sure we get all the questions. Any other last call? Any questions for staff? Are we good? Okay. All right. Thanks, everybody. Again, thanks to members of the public for coming. Again, for this item on October 6th, that's the date for this notice. So please mark your calendar for 7 o'clock on October 6th for that item. That I will call this September 1st meeting to adjourn. Thank you, everybody.